One of the things that we always look at in TV and film as storytellers is that scientists are either heroes or villains in anything that we're watching, really. And we know you're on the hero side, but can you let us know why we want to continue to modify agriculture and kind of what drives you to continue doing the research that you're doing as a plant geneticist?
Absolutely. No, that gets to the heart of certainly my personal motivations, and I think a lot of my fellow plant scientists, which is producing food is a very labor intensive process. There's a lot of land goes into it. There is supply chains, there's distribution, there's resources. And what we do know is that our population is growing. It is growing. I can't remember. I think we're over 8 billion now, if I remember correctly. And it's only going up. The amount of land that we have available to produce the food to feed all those people, that land is not growing. It's limited. And so we need to make that land more and more productive. We need to produce more food on that given amount of land. And breeding has been incredibly successful. It still is successful. It will continue to be successful. There's no doubt. But we do need these other tools. We need all the tools available, including GMOs, including gene editing, to really make that limited amount of land be able to produce just increasingly more and more food and do in ways that are environmentally sustainable. I'm sure you've heard that agriculture uses a lot of water. A lot of farms rely on irrigation, which is tapping into water supplies. Or if they don't, if they require natural rainwater, well, then the farmer takes on a risk, because if there's drought in a given year, and they will take a yield hit. And so it's really ways to think about, A, how to shore up farmers against those variations to give them the insurance that they need so that their land can be as productive per acre as possible, while also reducing the amount of inputs needed to grow on that land. So that's really what drives me.
Well, that's what drives me to eat more of what you're helping to make. So we're on the same page.
Fantastic.